Hi guys, it's Huffy, I'm back again, and this is going to be the update of round 2 of Love It or Lose It, and the intro to round 3. I have not been well organised this month. It's probably got something to do with trying to organise a wedding, etc. I've got the fan on in the background. It's already starting to warm up here a bit, and I'm feeling a little warm, so sorry if you can hear that and if it's distracting, but it is what it is. So last month I had in some, I don't know if there's one missing, but some, because I can't 100% remember what I had, some Scentsies and the Chosen One. I didn't end up using the Chosen One at all. I didn't end up using the Very Merry Cranberry, and I didn't end up using Cider Mill. I did use Clementine Clove, and I don't think I like it. I like the Clementine part of it, but I don't like the clove part of it. Like, I don't like the spice in it. So, like, the Clementine's kind of citrusy, but it's, yeah, I don't like the spicy note to it. So this one I'm going to do something with. I'm not sure what at this point, whether I just give it back to the person who sold it to me, or I don't know. I'll think of something. Yeah, I've had my hair cut and I've had it re-bleached, and then she put toner in it, and it's kind of grey, and I don't like it, and I'm not 100% sure about the cut either. I'm hoping, yeah, in 3 weeks it doesn't look quite so bad. I may well end up getting it dyed before the wedding, because I'm not really sure at this point. The other thing I had in this project were brushes. Honestly, I've worn makeup like twice, I think, or 3 times this month, so it might have been more than that, just not very much. But I did use this brush, this double-ended lacquer brush, quite a bit, because this end here is really good, because my nails are kind of, you know, too long. This is actually really good for blending out concealer. It's like, I mean, that's what it's supposed to be, it's a concealer brush. And this end is really good for dusting off powder. So I usually, like, with the concealer, I usually put the concealer on, and then I get my white powder, and I press it on with a sponge thing that comes with the powder, and let it sit there for a little bit, and then I dust it off, and this is a really good, because it's nice and soft and fluffy and not too dense. And it's got powder coming out of it. Yeah, so I have used this several times. This one, I've used it once, and I realised I don't really like fan brushes for highlighter or anything like that. However, I'm not going to throw these out. I'm going to put these in my nail thing, because fan brushes can be used to do certain nail art techniques, which I believe I have in a video that I have shown on my channel. So, yeah. So, that's those ones. I basically pretty much didn't use any of these brushes. However, I am going to declutter these 3 brushes. They're all like supposedly like I've never managed to put foundation on with one of these brushes and make it look right. And they're not, of the 3 of them, this is probably the softest one, and even it's not very soft. I just don't like these type of brushes. They're just not my jam. So those 3 are going to be decluttered. This brush is an e.l.f. brush. It's the Total Face brush, but these bristles are so coarse. It's like scratchy. So that one's going as well. I'm going to keep this one, because this is the e.l.f. small stipple brush. Because I might be able to use it with, got some cream highlighters that I need to use up. So I'm going to use it for that. I'm going to keep these two powder brushes because they're not the worst powder brushes, and they do dehair a little bit, but that's often a problem I found with these. Are both crown brushes that I found with crown brushes. I have these two colour brushes. Normally I like colour stuff, particularly the face sponges, but these brushes are those really horrible, I think they're like boar hair, but they're like the really cheap quality ones. They're kind of like this one, and they're just not very nice on the face because they're not very soft. They're like horrible. And I'm going to keep this brush. This is quite a dense stippling brush. Like, this one is like super flimsy. This one is like really densely packed. I'm going to keep it for now and see if I can find a use for it. Because as I said, I didn't really use much in the way of brushes. But that was chockers, and now only one little section's full. So I achieved something. Now, for round three of this, the only things I'm like looking at the moment are these waxes, which I haven't melted yet. I may decide to bring something else in during the month, but because we're like 3 weeks out from the wedding, and I'm going to be pretty full-on busy for the first couple of weeks of November, I'm sort of pulling back a little bit. So I'm still going to be involved because this is my project, but not as involved as some other people are. Of course, everybody else who's doing this with me will be linked down below, and sometimes those people change, so make sure that you go back and like make sure you check the description box, because it could be some new people. So yeah, I'm not really doing this project as such for October, November, simply because I'm just too busy with trying to get this wedding done and dusted. So yeah, but make sure you check everybody else out and stuff. Yeah, so that is it for this update video for the Love It or Lose It project. Make sure you check everybody else out below. Go and check out the Geeks and Beauties, who I'm doing this in collaboration with. They are a wonderful group for small YouTubers. And yeah, so if you want to subscribe, click the button down there. Click the little bell if you want to get notified of when I upload new content. Leave me a thumbs up if you like Project Hub videos, and leave me a comment down below. I try to respond to all comments, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya!